Tom Gregg, I'm the executive director of Great Portage County. I want to start by saying this is a concept that we're exploring, but we have not secured all the partnerships for this yet, so don't get so excited this is going to move forward yet, but we did want to approach you early just to make sure that if this does move forward, we would move forward with the permission of the board. But there's an organization called the Land Art Generator Initiative. They're out of Seattle. They started about a decade ago doing an international design competition to try to create beautiful renewable energy, recognizing that when we first created energy centers in the community, we put public utilities in the middle of the community, made them beautiful, then we realized they were toxic, so we moved to the outskirts of town, didn't care what they looked like, and now that renewable energy is creating the opportunity for it to be safe to have it, that within the community again, you're looking at public spaces that, again, that design public art infrastructure that also produces energy. So we brought them here, this organization from Seattle, we brought here a couple months ago, specifically with the idea of looking at a solar mural in the community. They have a new way of printing on a film, like a skin that can sit on a photovoltaic cell and allow for the photovoltaic cell to still work, which is sort of a side story. But in the process, started talking about this design competition that they do as well. And whether or not we could host a design competition in the Stevens Point area, in Stevens Point or Plover. And what came out of that conversation was a real interest that they have in incorporating agriculture into that work, and the opportunity for us to look at biodigesters as a possible fuel source. And so we have been trying to figure out where the best location in the community would be to do a public location that would have an art investment that could also produce energy. And one of the topics that came up in reaching out to some other partners we're working with on this was the idea of a Little Plover River Conservancy area. There's been talk of putting some art potentially in that space already. There's talk about an educational facility that could potentially power that educational facility, while also talking about farm waste as energy production and bringing those partners that are already involved in that project into this project even further. So we're still at the very early exploration phases of this, but pitching the idea of doing a 2019 special topics design competition that would involve biodigesters and farm waste in some sort of aesthetically pleasing fashion that would produce energy for whatever structure out in that facility. Again, this would be a design competition. You would not be required to implement the design. It would just give you access to really incredible design work by designers from all across the world. The last competition they had over 30 countries represented, more than 300 submissions of design proposals of architects, landscape designers, and artists working on teams to solve these problems. And as we like to promote, like the biggest thing we see in this is an opportunity really for marketing and PR of the community, that this would give us an opportunity to highlight the fact that we have a strong arts community, a strong tech sector, a strong ag community, and strong environmental affect in our small community. And this being an international design competition, the communities they've held it in so far are Abu Dhabi and Dubai, New York City, Copenhagen, Santa Monica, Melbourne, Australia, and then it would be Plover. And they are very serious about this. If we can secure all of the necessary resources to pull this off, they really would like to do this here. So it would really be more about the opportunity for community marketing and really showing off the incredible work that's happening in our communities in these various sectors. What we also like about this opportunity is bringing people from sometimes opposite political spectrums together around a creative solution to an issue, looking at innovating a way out of a problem, and specifically tackling some of the water issue, water quality and quantity issues we have through a project like this. So that's where we are. We're looking for permission to move forward with the exploration of this possibility here, with the hope that we can secure enough partnerships to actually do this design competition.
And you know, the focus too is to create really a implementable design that we can do there. Again, the digester project would be great. It would be basically working with smaller areas that don't have capability of doing their own digesters because of the cost. And so it's obviously great for the environment because you're basically taking their waste product and creating energy out of it, energy that we would, you know, run our educational center at the conservancy area. But it means that the nitrates are not being put on the ground, and as we know, nitrates is an issue in Portage County from that standpoint. There's even discussion of potentially a little side project that, you know, does additional denitrification kind of in the groundwater area. So we as staff felt, you know, that what a wonderful fit this would be, to basically, you know, place it as part of our educational component of the conservancy area. And then if, you know, again, we can, you know, are entered into this design and we get something that's implementable, then we can reach out to those that might be interested in helping fund this project. And it could be of great value from an environmental standpoint, but an even greater value from the standpoint of what it means for us to kind of show off our sustainability and, you know, art aspects of our community, but then also bringing, you know, folks from the outside through, probably throughout the world, to check this project out. So staff is recommending approval of Great Portage Farms' request to identify the conservancy as a potential site if they do choose to move forward with that type of competition.
For a motion to approve?
I'll make a motion to approve.
Second.
And a motion and a second. Are there any other questions or discussion? All those in favor say aye.
Aye.
Those opposed with nay. Thank you very much.